So you can see they're scooping up the last part of this crash, just off the right shoulder.